The exciting day has come. My little green caterpillar named Chubba has finally emerged. Here he is. And there is his little pupa that he was in for the last 2 weeks. And I believe that he is still drying his wings. And he shall be released into the wild. So how exciting!